Hi, I'm Eric Salisbury and I'm a lecturer in creative writing in the Department of Welsh and Celtic Studies. So if you have an interest in Celtic languages, from Irish to Gaelic to Breton, as well as Welsh, this is the place for you. If you are a beginner in the Welsh language and want to become fluent in speaking and writing and reading Welsh, then our BA course, Welsh for Beginners, is perfect for you. Students are taught primarily through lectures and also in seminars and in workshops. So it's not the usual, you know, lecturers giving information on to the student. It's much more than that, in fact. The students get an opportunity to work together and to work with the lecturer on different topics and in different fields, through seminars, as I said, and through dynamic workshops as well. As well as that, we have a strong presence on Blackboard, the online platform that is used across the university. And on there, the department can showcase and make use of its resources, and link, of course, to resources from outside. There are a number of opportunities to study abroad in the department as well. Most students go to study in our partner universities in Europe. But if you have a keen interest in Celtic studies, and indeed in Irish in particular, and want to study Irish literature and the Irish language in more detail, the department has a scheme that is funded by the Irish government that allows students to go to Ireland for a brief period of time to enhance their studies before they come back to Aberystwyth. But as well as that, I think the department itself is a very close-knit community, and it feels like one big family. And I know from experience that it is a great place to be a student, because I was myself a student here in Aberystwyth. To be honest, it changed my life. Those 3 years that I spent here as an undergraduate student, it changed my life, because Aberystwyth is such an interesting and unique place to be. It brings the people together here from all parts of Wales and, of course, from other parts of the world. And that makes it such an exciting place to be. As well as that, the fact that Aberystwyth is a Welsh-speaking town and that there is an abundance of Welsh speakers here, that does make it much easier to pick up the language. You can use the language and you can practice your skills as a Welsh speaker. If you want more information about the department, you can go online, of course. All the details are there. But if you also want to follow the department on social media, you can do so on Twitter and on Facebook and indeed on Instagram. Thank you very much for watching.